Ladies and gentlemen, slim guys and dolls, it's time for 5 at 5. Here's your host, crooner of tunes, maker of meatballs, Slim Man.
I think my pants are a little too tight. Luck if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see just how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated all the guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. Lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair. It ain't nice. The lady doesn't wander all over the room, blow on some other guy's dice. Let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight. Gentlemen, see just how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated all the guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. Lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair. It's not nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room, blow on some other guy's dice. Let's keep this party polite. Better get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady.
She's so nice. Thank you. Thank you all. What about that band? Huh? What about that band? Yeah. All right then. Hello, hello, and welcome to the show. My name is Slim Man, Slim Manicotti, Slim Papa. Showstopper coming to you from Slim's Shady Trailer Park right here in hot as hell, Palm Springs, California. Yay! Hello, slim people. How are you? You okay? Everybody good? I hope so. You know, all the bars here in California are closed. Well, most of them are closed. Some of them are open with outdoor seating. I went to a bar the other day, sat outside. There was no one there. And bartender came over. He brought me a drink, brought me a little bowl of snacks. And so I'm sitting there, and suddenly I hear a voice say, "Wow, that's a nice suit." Look around, nobody there. "Wow, that's a nice shirt." Well, yeah, there's nobody there. I hear the voice again. "Wow, I really like your Solstice CD." I felt like saying thanks, but there was nobody there. So I call the bartender over. I say, "Bartender, I hear these voices. Like my suit, they like my shirt, they like my music. What's the story?" He says, "Oh, that's the peanuts. They're complimentary." I take it that you did not like that joke.
No!
You want me to just get into the show straight away? No joke?
Yes!
Okay, now. All right, folks, today at 5 and 5, we are going to do songs from the Solstice CD. That's right, the Solstice CD. I'm going to do 6 songs from this CD. And I did the CD, I started it in June. I think it was 2006. I recorded it at Rico Rick, piano player's house. We worked all summer long. And when we were finished with the recording, I went down to the beach. I went down to the ocean, down to Ocean City, Maryland, with my friend, Hitman Howie Z, and Marky Mark Fallegia. There we are down at the beach. Yeah. Along with my dog, Batu. He went with us. And I was thinking, I need a title for the CD. I need a cover photograph. I need to put the songs in order. So I went back to my notes. Whenever I do a CD, I take notes. Like, here's the Live at Vicky's CD notes. It just says when I started, what time, and all that. So I went back to my notebook. I noticed that I started the Solstice CD on the first day of summer. So I'm like, Solstice, perfect title, right? So then I was thinking, well, I need a photograph for the cover. So we were right on the beach. We had an apartment there that my uncle had bought in the 1960s. And it overlooks the Atlantic Ocean, and every morning the sun would come up, beautiful sunrise. And I would go out there and I'd take a photo, and I said, wow, this would be great for a cover for a CD. So that's what we did. We took a photo of me on the beach in Ocean City during the sunrise. So we had the cover done. And then all I needed to do was to put the songs in the order, you know, in the right order. So I always like to start off a CD with my favorite song. So that's what I did. And went over the songs and my favorite, Secrets of Your Heart. So I decided to put that one first, and I'm going to sing it for you right now. Thank you. was something in your smile that made me want to get to know where you've been and where you've gone. When the lights are turned down low, I'd give anything to be by your side for just a moment. Oh my heaven, the secrets of your heart. Antoine on guitar, huh? He's pretty good. Yeah, he is. But I do a song called If I Were a Carpenter. This is originally written by Tim Harden. Bobby Darin did a version. I think some of the Four Tops. Johnny Cash did a great version of this song. Here's my version.
If I were alone,
Would you miss your colored eyes, little man? Soft shoes shining. If I were a carpenter, you were a lady. Would you marry me anyway? Be my baby. See my love through loneliness. Sing my love through sorrow. If I were a carpenter, you were a lady. Would you marry me anyway? Be my baby. If I were a carpenter, you were a lady. Yeah. All right, I think you probably know that I got my start as a songwriter at Motown, and one of the first songs that I wrote there got recorded by a gal named Angie Bofill. This is a song called Summer's Almost Gone, and this was on her debut CD, Angie, and it was produced by Dave Grusin. Yeah, great producer. Anyway, so when I did the Solstice CD, I decided to do my own version, Summer's Almost Gone.
Seems like yesterday, it's
gone with the wind. Summer days and moonlit nights, through the waves and holding tight. Turn around and summer's almost gone. Summer days and moonlit nights, through the waves and holding tight. Turn around and summer's almost gone. Turn around and summer's almost gone. Summer's almost gone. Summer's almost gone. Summer's almost gone.
Kevin Levi on sax. Oh, he's good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, slim people of the world. When I did the first pressing of the Solstice CD, the manufacturer made plastic jewel cases. Now, I've never liked these things, never liked them. So, on the second pressing, I decided to do a digipack. This is cardboard. I really like these things. You know, they don't crack, and it's kind of easy. So anyway, I redid the CD with the digipack, and I said to myself, I said, Slim Boney, I said, why don't you redo that song that you've always wanted to redo on that CD, Every Time It Rains? When I did the first version, it did not have guitar on it. And then as I heard it, I'm like, wow, this song screams for Marc Antoine on guitar. So I sent it off to Madrid. Marc Antoine laid this great guitar on it, and I included it on the second pressing of the Solstice CD and all the subsequent pressings of the CD. So they all have the new version with Marc Antoine playing guitar.
Sun shining down on me.
ever since you've gone. I can't believe just what you mean to me. Mr. Man, I'm going to do a song for Patty. Patty in Florida. Patty, this is for you. This is another song off the Solstice CD. This is a song called Just Another Day, and it goes almost exactly like this. Fellas! There you go.
From the sky, I just can't forget who's down with them. I can't get you off my mind. Wonder when I'm gonna see you. Wonder when I'm gonna see your face again. So strong and true. Morning comes and time is gone. Then I hear your knock upon my door. And then suddenly, it's a bright day. And then suddenly, in your arms again. Suddenly, it's a bright day, and then suddenly the world is not so cold. Time is crawling, will not go far but more. And then suddenly, it's a brighter day. And then suddenly, in your arms again. And then suddenly, it's a brighter day. And then suddenly, in your arms again. And then suddenly, it's a brighter day. And then suddenly, in your arms again. And then suddenly, it's a brighter day. And then suddenly, the world is not so cold, just another day. Just another day. Just another day. It's just another day.
All right. Is that okay, Slim people? We all right out there? I am going to do a song called Every Now and Then. Time for one more song. That's it. Here's a song called Face the Truth. I want to remind you that we have the Solstice CD. Yes, we do. We got it in the Slim store. Just go to slimman.com. We have the whole CD, the latest version of it with the Every Time It Rains version with Mark Antoine on guitar. Speaking of Mark Antoine on guitar, how about him playing something on this song, Face the Truth? Come on, Mark, go. How about that band, people? It's all about love. Who loves you? Slim Shady Trailer Park. Please be careful after dark. No phone, no pool, two goats. We walk around. Springs.